You all the way from New York?
Well, really to come see the tip of town and lake. I wanted to see the snowmobiles and the racing in the snow. We don't have anything like that here. And it sounded like a fun event. I follow on Instagram and on Facebook. So yeah, just to like
awesome. And who's this?
This is Badge.
Hi Badge.
I think he's very interested in the snow and everything.
Yes, else. He Badge seems to be in his element. So far, we're at the final day. Tell me some of your favorite memories from Tip of Town 2020.
We've been doing a lot of fun things. We have done egg tosses.
Smash. Oh my god. Okay, wait, wait, wait. Okay, take 2 steps back. 2 steps back. Okay, on the count of three.
1, 2, 3.
Come on, let me do it.
And we judged a lot of contests.
Yeah. My favorite thing was definitely the egg toss, and we've also done a lot of pie eating contests. Those are, people get really into those.
Yeah. All right. 1, 2, 3, eat your pie!
Come on, Jake!
Come on, Jake!
Oh my god!
Jake! Woo! Yeah. Jake! Don't be shy, eat that pie.
Avery, go Avery.
We have the Tip Up Toss, which is an official game of Tip Up Town that I would like you guys to demonstrate. But first, let's tell people what Tip Up Toss is.
So, tip up toss is ladder ball, except this is a tip up, this is a gap, and this is a pole holder.
So it's Tip Up Town themed ladder ball, basically.
Yeah.
All right, so same rules. I'm going to get on the other side here, and they're going to demonstrate. Woo, that was a good one. Runner up in the lead. Ooh!
Today have lots of fun because we've got two face painters.
Why?
Because.
No, you don't have to be a tiger.
We've got our photo booth, lots of props to put on and wrap around, and some cool sunglasses so we can get behind. And we have Carlotta that's going to be taking pictures for people. We're going to have Jules the Clown. She does balloon twisting. She's fantastic. A lot of fun there. Music is going to be playing all day here. Kids are dancing up on the stage, keeping warm, although it's pretty warm today.